list, and I'm still waiting on it. And it's gonna happen very, very soon. I'm declaring it in Jesus' name. That $1 million listing is in my pocket. It's coming to me as I speak. Yeah, you're gonna watch it. You're gonna see what's gonna happen. Yes, I know it will. I'm waiting for it 2 years, and it hasn't happened yet. But I know that I know that I know. Michelle. No tickets here. I don't need a ticket right now. Okay, back to the right speed limit. Oh, I'm just bouncing all over the place with this tripod or thing that I have my phone on. I need to get the real stuff, the good stuff. So when you watch my videos, I'm not bouncing and bouncing and bouncing and jumping all over the place. It gives you a headache. So, in the near future, I will find a time to go online and get the proper equipment to do these videos. I promise you. And I promise you I will learn to edit the videos soon. I will learn. Or if I can't find time, I do have to pay someone to get it done, because it does take away some time from the time that I need to get the nitty-gritty part of my stay done. Yeah, the days are not long enough to get all the stuff done that, you know, is necessary. That's why, you know, these people hire out or what's necessary. Hire for different reasons, different parts of the business, because it's just not enough time in the day to get everything done, especially the busy one. So I can't complain. But you gotta restructure and think of ways to get to maximize your profits and to leverage more out of your day.
Stuff.
matters if someone